My name is David Gomez. I've been a nurse anesthetist for 12 years. Throughout my career, I've been increasingly alarmed at how inefficient and even dangerous the current methodology is for the arm abducted surgical position. Current arm tucking methods typically rely on the use of a draw sheet and padding. This common method is inefficient and fails to provide full support of the patient's arms, especially in larger patient populations, as most surgical tables are only 20 inches across. There's also considerable positioning variance amongst providers. These combined factors increase the potential for patient injuries, such as ulnar nerve, skin, and vascular injuries caused by compression or compartment syndromes. These high utilization processes currently take between 5 and 15 minutes on average and require between 2 and 4 providers. Furthermore, rising obesity rates in the U.S. increase the physical demands of providers during positioning, contributing to preventable back injuries, those of which currently cost the industry $16 billion annually. And lastly, the circumferential use of draw sheets and padding to secure the patient's arms impede necessary anesthesia access to IVs, pulse oximetry, and other vital monitoring equipment needed for safe care, potentially endangering patients during a true surgical emergency. We at Infinitus Medical Technologies have spent the last 2 years clinically developing the ION ESPS, or Ergonomic Surgical Positioning System, to be an intuitive, consistent, and easy-to-use tool to tuck a patient's arms. The ION evolves the current standard by offering efficient and consistent arm abduction. It can be implemented almost entirely by a single member of the surgical team with an average time of less than 2 minutes. The ION's use offers lower levels of positioning variance than was previously possible through current methods. Its design eliminates circumferential wrapping of IVs or other vital patient monitoring equipment. In fact, minimizing or eliminating the use of the draw sheet can improve gel or foam-based Trendelenburg systems by allowing greater surface area contact between the patient and the pad, improving its efficacy. Visit InfinitusMedical.com today to request more information or to schedule a demonstration of the value and benefits of the ION ESPS system.